Hi, this is Mike Green, and I'm here to show you some new features we've added to Realivox Blue. The two main features we're going to talk about are the new edit options, as well as the ability to now load or save sets of phrases. Let's start with the new edit options. Here's a phrase I've entered. Do, re, mu, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Let's check it out.
Do, re, mu, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Sounds perfect, right? What? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Well, I've just been informed that it's not do, re, mu, but apparently it's supposed to be do, re, mi. I should have paid more attention in music class because now I have to correct this, which means clicking this backspace button a zillion times until I get to mu, then typing mi, and then retyping fa, so, la, ti, do. If only there was an easier way. Well, as it turns out, there is. Let's see how it works. First, thanks to the magic of video editing, you can see this phrase is back to do, re, mu. But now, instead of hitting backspace, I'll just click on the syllable I want to change. In this case, mu. There, did you see what happened? Here, I'll do it again, but this time in slow motion. Okay, so now mu is in yellow, and we have five options for how to edit it. There's replace, delete, extend, change vowel, and add syllable. Now we want to replace mu with mi, so we'll click replace. Hey look, mu is gone, and now it's replaced with these dashes. And your friends at Realitone know that you don't like reading manuals, so they printed the instructions right here. Type in letters for new syllable, then click the complete button when finished. Let's give it a try. We'll click M, then E, then complete. Let's see how it sounds.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Now that's something your music teacher could be proud of. So now let's take a look at what those other options were. Once again, with the magic of video editing, we'll put it back to do, re, mu. Okay, so we'll click mu, but this time we'll click the change vowel button. You can see that we now have the full set of six vowel choices. Now I could be boring and go right for E, but let's try ah.
Do, re, ma.
Okay, so maybe ma wasn't the best choice, but this gives me a chance to show you something interesting about the vowels. In fact, this is a pretty useful tip in general, even when you're doing normal phrase building. Even though it doesn't look like it, you can always change the vowel of whatever syllable you're working on. Watch, I'll click eh, even though it's dark.
Do, re, me.
Or how about o?
Do, re, ma.
You can keep changing the vowel as many times as you like, so let's go with E.
Do, re, mi.
Yep, that's the ticket. So we'll click complete, and we're all set. So let's take a look at the other editing options. This time I'll click do, and I'll select extend. There, did you see what happened? It changed do into do-o. I'll do it again. Select do, then extend. And one more time.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Cool, right? But what if we want to get rid of those O's? Well, let's click on one, then we'll select delete. Works pretty much as you'd expect. In fact, let's get rid of all the extra O's that we just made.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
Okay, so the edit option we haven't seen yet is the insert syllable option. I'll click mi again, and now this time I'll click add syllable. You can see now a syllable got inserted right before the mi. So now I can just type in whatever I want. I'll try ka. Now hit complete, and let's see what we've got.
Do, re, ka, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
So that gives you an idea of the edit options. Now, I'm going to load the phrase Realivox Blue using this key switch. I press the key. Hey, there's a warning screen. We get this screen if we have an edited phrase that hasn't been saved yet. Now, I could just click yes because I don't really care that do, re, ka, mi isn't saved, but maybe I should save it. Now, you remember how to save key switches, right? You click one of the available phrase keys, so I'll click this E. Hey, it isn't saving the key switch. Well, that's because we changed how that works. You see, a lot of people, including me, would accidentally play one of these blank key switch notes and wind up saving phrases that we weren't really trying to save at all, just by accident. So we changed the save key switch procedure so that now you need to double press the key, just like double clicking a mouse. Just play the key twice within a half second, and that will save the key switch. I think we'll all make fewer mistakes this way. Okay, so the other big ticket feature in this update is the ability to save your phrases. See this load save button down here? Well, click that, and you can see that we have load and save buttons for the upper octave and for the lower octave. I'll start by saving this upper octave set of key switches. Now, if you have the version of Realivox Blue that required the full version of Kontakt, you'll automatically be taken to this data folder inside your Realivox Blue folder. If you have the Kontakt Player version, then for some crazy reason, it takes you to the Native Instruments folder somewhere else on your computer. It's kind of annoying, but for some reason, that's how Native Instruments made this work. So if you have the Kontakt Player version, you'll have to do a little navigating to get to this data folder. Anyway, once you're here, name this set whatever you like. I'll name this one Gertrude. And now it's saved. By doing this with separate upper and lower octaves, we can mix and match phrases. In other words, I can load Gertrude into the lower octave, even though it was originally from the upper octave. See? There are the same phrase key switches in the lower octave now. One thing to bear in mind is that the upper octave only has 6 possible key switches, so black keys get ignored in the upper octave sets. So those are the main changes in this update. There's a bunch of other stuff, like the legatos and boom and bomb now work better now, but this video is already long enough, don't you think? So pay us a visit at realitone.com or our Facebook page at facebook.com/realitone. Or, of course, this YouTube channel at youtube.com/realitone, where we try to show all the new stuff that we're working on here. Thanks for watching.